Good Monday morning. Jesus makes it a point in Matthew 24 to show his disciples what's really important in the last days. With this in mind, our potential scripture for today is Matthew 24:4. And Jesus answered and said to them, "See to it that no one deceive you or mislead you." I believe that quality time in God's Word can give you the assurance and the truth that will lead you in the proper way. See you on Tuesday.